So why should I take the Licensed Penetration Tester Mastery course? There are good penetration testers and then there are great penetration testers. Unless you are bent on being nothing other than the best in penetration testing, don't bother registering for this program, as you're probably not cut out for it. We know that the only way to find out what you're made of is by testing you at the brink of exhaustion, which is why the LPT Mastery Exam is 18 hours long. Your pen testing skills will be challenged over 3 levels, each with 3 challenges against a multi-layered network architecture with defense in-depth controls. You'll be required to make knowledgeable decisions under immense pressure at critical stages while selecting your approach and exploits. As you progress along these levels, you will need to maneuver web application, network, and host penetration testing tools and tricks in an internal and external context to implementally pawn the host and infiltrate data required for the completion of the challenges. The exam will require you to demonstrate mastery of deploying advanced pen testing techniques and tools, including multi-level pivoting, OS vulnerabilities exploits, SSH tunneling, host-based application exploits, privilege escalation, web server and web application exploitation such as arbitrary local and remote file upload, SQL injection, and parameter manipulation, etc. All in a real-life scenario on hardened machines, networks, and applications. You'll be facing the ticking clock and there's no time to hesitate. There's no time for second-guessing, so if you try either of these, then be prepared to fail. And you must know that while you are racing against time, you'll be under the watchful eyes of the Institute of Information Technology proctors who will be online and live. This added pressure will test your mental strength.